Thank you, everybody. Thanks for the love. I appreciate. Thank you. I'm thinking right now. Thank you. I appreciate everybody. One love.
Basically, all the housemates are up for eviction. Like, all of them are nominated. So if you like anybody, you want to save them, voting lines are open. Go and text vote whoever to whatever the number is right now. Your favorite housemate is up for eviction this week.
Everybody gives you advice, yeah, on how to live your life, how to live your life.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So on today's episode, I'm going to do a quick recap and then we'll go straight into the nomination. Ideally, I should have done a video that late yesterday and someone complained in my comment section saying you should do videos so frequently before now. What's happening? So like, I'm so sorry to you guys that are here because of Big Brother Niger. I'm sorry, I have other kind of subscribers who like other things. And then, to be honest, this channel is not just for TV. So please bear with me. I'm going to try to do at least 3 videos a week. That's enough, trust me, to keep you updated with whatever is happening in that house. So let's start from last night, because that's where I ended yesterday. Ike and Mercy made up. Yeah, they talked. We shall lick her face one kind. I'm trying to see if I can put a little cheeky clip for you guys. And then after that, it was fine. All the housemates were just chilling. They were basically grateful. You know how you feel after eviction, even if you're not up and or anything, you're just happy your person is there. Obviously, Diane cried because Toyo had gone. And then she had this cramp in her hand sometime at night. She apparently called Gidoni to help her stretch it. And then the housemate chat, you know, just looked into it. And then they found out it wasn't that deep. The next day, obviously, there were snide comments.
It's very peaceful today.
It's now peaceful. A lot of them were just laughing. It's now peaceful. They didn't want to say, you know, who they were referring to. And then at some point, Mercy was talking to Diane that,
I like him being jealous. She never laid on any dude's bed.
Meanwhile, guys, let's go into Tacha and Shea. So they've been in the room just sitting down talking. They've actually been talking. The Big Brother hasn't been focusing too much on them because obviously they're just too and dry. I heard Tacha talk about her relationship. I think how she started dating her ex or whatever, some church thing. And then Shea to start talking about his church relationship. He was then mentioning names. So Nalaja, this, that, you know, he was going to this person that works in everybody's life. Like, I don't know if they don't know the Big Brother camera is there or well, maybe they don't, just don't care. There was really nothing happening in the house. Big Brother had to give them a task. So he gave them this portrait task. Whether it was portrait or profile, I don't even know. But he paired them in twos or told them to pair themselves in twos and draw each other's faces. Jackie and Mike were partners, Ike and Mercy were partners, and other partners. I'm going to show you a bit of clip so you see who was paired with who. And they just joined each other. Mike drew Jackie and Jackie said trying to draw Mike while they were doing all that boring stuff. Obviously, she and Tacha were also drawing themselves. Big Brother now said nomination is going to start in 30 minutes. Later I said nomination is going to start in 15 minutes. And later I was like, nomination is going to start now. So housemates, get ready for nomination. So let them got into the house. I'm going to tell you how each person nominated. So Jackie nominated Fraud and Thelma. Ike nominated Jeff and Nelson. Thelma nominated Esther and Sadi. Gidoni nominated Thelma and Omashola. Fraud nominated Jeff and Nelson. Mercy nominated Jackie and Jeff. Omashola nominated Thelma and Fraud. Thelma was really coming out a lot because maybe she hasn't been up yet. I don't know. I don't know their reasons yet because obviously they're going to do a diary session to explain that. But I don't ever wait for that to happen before I upload this video. Diane nominated Mike and Jackie. Nelson nominated Jeff and Kaffi. A lot of people nominated Jeff. Kaffi nominated Jeff and Thelma. Sadi nominated Omashola and Thelma. Esther nominated Jeff and Omashola. Mike nominated Kaffi and Fraud. So okay, the Kaffi nominations, obviously because Mike and Kaffi really, and it's because she has the veto power. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, Kaffi won the veto power, but it was so easy. It wasn't like she had to do any crazy tasks. It was one of those challenges that have to do with chance. Jeff nominated Kaffi and EK. So guys, those were the nominations. So after the nominations, I just totaled everything myself and saw that Jeff had 6 nominations. Fraud and Kaffi had 3. Thelma had 5, Nelson and Omashola had 2, Esther, Sadi, Mike, Ike and Jackie had 1, and Gedoni, Diane and Mercy had 0. He told all the housemates that do not discuss your nominations with the housemates, like he literally told all of them one by one. Kaffi said, thank you sir. Even Omashola, like you're so humble, like that people that can actually make you say, calm down. So people are like, Gedoni, Diane, Mercy. In fact, why waste time calling individual names? Will all housemates stand up? There has been flaunting of Big Brother rules, whispering, excessive talking, microphone infringements, and just general ETC breaking all Big Brother's rules. Tonight, you are going to see what you have never seen in Big Brother's house. Okay, I don't know if that's how I said it. Everybody is up for nomination this week, and at least one person or more housemates will be out of this house on Sunday. Kaffi has the veto power, but there's nobody is safe, nobody to replace. Your veto power is void. And then Otafi kept quiet. And then he was like, following today, after this, whatever we're doing right now, you are all going to act as big brother in your pairings, that's the portrait pairings. You would treat each other as big brother, be honest with each other, and think of the kind of questions big brother is going to ask on an evening like this. And that was it really, because earlier Ebuka came and he obviously introduced us to the nomination show, and then he went back to Ebuka, and Ebuka was like, yes, it's going to be, you know, the all housemates are up for eviction, including Sheyi and Tacha, because we're like, ah, maybe those ones are safe, like Sheyi and Tacha. So guys, that's it for the recap, really. They're probably going to say the reasons they nominated each other, but that's not even an important information anymore, because people that has put everybody up.
So the pretend diary sessions went well, but Ike's and Mercy's were most fun. Ike said obviously he was falling for Mercy because they were asking each other questions about the relationship, and Mercy said she was here not just for the fame
but for the money as well. Meanwhile, Kafi and Geduni, look at them. This is what we're getting up to. Their joint diary session might actually be fun, but I really want to go sleep, guys.
I eventually watched it and it wasn't that bad. Both of them were just saying things that they loved about each other. Obviously, Kafi talking to Moshala and Jeff diary session was also really nice. And Moshala just ended up saying it was Konji that was going to help him in this house. Jeff now asked him what Konji was and he just said, holy yourself.
Then finally, Mike and Jackie's one was also really nice. Mike referred to the fact that Jackie was one of his favorite housemates. He also talked about the fact there was an annoying housemate who Kama now caught up with, a former housemate now evicted. Obviously, this is Tacha. I really can't wait for Tacha and Shea to come in. The diary sessions are over right now, so they are playing truth or dare. For truth, Thelma asked Mike if he wasn't married, who would he have fancied in the house? Obviously, the guy just shouted, shots, shots, shots. I'm off to bed now. Time to call it a night.
So if you like someone in that house, now is the time to vote. Feel free to ask me any questions in the comment section. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Click the like button on this video if you haven't. I saw you guys on the other video. So many likes already. Thank you so much. I really appreciate. So thank you so much for watching. See you guys on the next episode. Bye-bye. Everybody gives you advice, yeah, on how to live your life, how to live your life. Don't you know that life is full of surprises? You better realize.